Hi, these two what you see are photocopy machine motors. Now, this one is dead and this is working. The rating as you can see is 24 volts. And as you can see that it runs really slow on 3.7 volts. Now, as I said, this one is broken. So you can see that it is not even working. For this reason, I am going to modify it, repair it and turn it into a high speed 3.7 volts DC motor. What kind of DC motor is this? I've never seen this type of motor before. There's such a big magnet and there is no visible winding. Oh, you see, the winding is almost visible. Wow. And I was thinking about modifying the winding. Well, the least I can do is repair it. Now guys, this part of the motor is the field and the commutator, and this is a magnet, and even though it looks similar to that of a speaker magnet, there is one huge difference. A speaker magnet has either full north or full south on one side. I will show you. Let's keep a book like this. Broken side is the repulsion. So either full north or full south. Now if I do the same test with this one, you see it's attracting over here, but it's going to repel on this point. I'll show you. It's like this and you see it's repelling, turning. So my point is, there's north, then south, then north, then south, and so on, unlike the speaker magnet. So guys, this is the armature, and as you can see that there is no armature core, only coils. And here only half of the coil is visible and rest is above the other coil, like on this side. So I've never seen this kind of motor before, like without the armature core. It's very unique. Now I haven't placed the base cover, but everything is oiled and it's working little smooth than before. Let's try it now. Should start. You can see that it is working.